Aloha, UDA. I'm Morgan.
And I'm Ava, and we're reporting for Trojan News Network.
Are you interested in the military? If so, please sign up for the free ASVAB military entrance exam at school on Friday, October 4th. This year, all juniors will take the exam. Students in 10th or 12th grade must sign up in the guidance office.
Are you interested in touring the Thaddeus Stevens Technical School in Lancaster? If there is interest, Mrs. Nestor is willing to sponsor a field trip to Thaddeus Stevens in November to tour the welding and automotive programs. Please let Mrs. Nestor know this week if you want to go on the field trip.
Attention all boys basketball players not participating in a fall sport. Open gyms will be held on Tuesdays and Thursdays beginning from 2:45 to 4:15 beginning next week through October.
The Red Cross will be holding its annual blood drive here at UDA High School on Wednesday, September 25th from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. in the lobby. Student donors and volunteer helpers are needed to make this day a success. If you'd like to donate blood, please see Nurse Jane to schedule an appointment. You must be at least 16 years old, weigh at least 100 pounds, and have a parent permission. Stop by the nurse's office if you have any questions.
The prom committee will be selling sandwiches, salads, and pizzas to benefit the 2020 prom. Please see a prom committee member to place your order. All items will be delivered after school Wednesday on October 30th.
The new September scholarship list is now available in the guidance office.
The Cheer Roosters are selling new Trojan football and Trojan Pride t-shirts for $15. If you would like to purchase one, please stop by the athletic office and see Michelle or get one at the Spirit Stand at home football games.
Tomorrow is the last day of Spirit Week. Wear your UDA apparel and show your Trojan pride.
There will be a tailgate on Friday morning before school.
There will be a brief FBLA meeting immediately after school next Monday, September 16th. There will be important information being discussed.
FFA is planning our first fun night of the year on Wednesday, September 25th. Check the posters in the hallways or see Kinsley Schreffler, Mr. Dietrich, or Mr. Marr for more information.
The FFA chapter t-shirt design contest is going on now through Friday, September 13th. Check out the posters in the hallway or see Katie Blyler, Mr. Dietrich, or Mr. Marr for more info.
Students who want to be an FFA for 2019-2020 must get a membership form from Mr. Dietrich or Mr. Marr as soon as possible. Remember, FFA membership does not carry through from previous years and must be renewed each year.
The 2019-2020 yearbooks are now on sale. Order yours at jostinsyearbooks.com. before September 20th to get the early bird discount.
In Trojan sports action last evening, the Lady Trojan soccer team fell 3-0 against Juniata.
In action this evening, the girls soccer team will host Halifax while volleyball hosts Juniata.
For lunch Friday, we will be having pepperoni and cheese stromboli, crispy shoestring fries, applesauce, and low-fat milk.
That's a wrap for TNN. Thanks for tuning in today. Have a wonderful evening, and remember to be the one to make a difference.
I'ma be rocking like this. What? Y'all don't want to talk. What? Why don't you put it on the blog? What? Rocking like this is my job. What? We can't help that we popular, and all these folks wanna flock to us. Come to a show and just rock with us.